expect to see a way more emotional Flyers team tonight?
Yeah, I think so. You know, they're a good team, and we have to be ready for it. But we play in our home building, and we want to be the more hungry team, and we want it more for sure.
You've been in their shoes before, down in a series. But you have to come out and continue to frustrate them, right? You're frustrating them pretty good.
Yeah, we just have to play the way we're playing so far. You know, we got to play between the whistles and got to control our emotions, because that's, I think, where they're the best. You know, they after the whistles, they start pushing and shoveling, and that's how they create their energy. So we got to stay away from it and just play the same way Torchy are good, and play in their zone.
Like, that's hard for them on Clark.
But, you know, we always talk to him before games, so he's better.
Your PK, I mean, their power play has been non-existent, but that's obviously hats off to your PK.
But our PK was pretty good all year long, and against Florida was kind of trying to do too much, so I think we get back to the bases, but still, it's the series only starts, so, you know, and we just have to continue to do the same thing.
Last game, obviously, was your first game back, and Coach limited your ice a little bit. Do you think you'll be back to the way the minutes you were playing before?
I don't think he limited anything. You know, we just got one or two power plays. I think that was the reason. But I was playing on PK a little bit in overtime. So, you know, but wherever he's giving me, I'll take it.